Subject SS Civics Standard 5 Chapter 21 The United Nations. The last century saw two world wars that caused a lot of bloodshed. Several thousands of people lost their lives, a lot of people were crippled, and some places were completely devastated. The First World War broke out in 1914 and lasted till 1918. It caused huge damage to the entire world. This led to a worldwide desire for peace. Which led to creation of the League of Nations in 1920. But the League of Nations failed and Germany began the Second World War in 1939. This war ended with the dropping of atom bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki in Japan in 1945. This war also caused huge destruction. The atom bombs killed over 3 lakh people and left several million homeless. After the Second World War, countries such as Britain, France, and United States of America wanted to replace the League with another organization which would ensure that such wars did not take place in the future. This is how the United Nations Organization, also known as UN, was formed on 24th October 1945. It was a combined effort of countries to work together towards peace. Representatives of 51 countries met at San Francisco and signed the Atlantic Charter of the UN, which lists the objectives and principles of this organization. The aim of the UN is to maintain peace and security in the world. It does so by developing friendly relations among the countries and helping solve disputes and problems. Its headquarters are in New York. India joined the UN on 30th October 1945. Principles of UN. All member countries must respect each other's sovereignty and rights. Disagreements must be settled through peaceful means. Threats and use of force must be avoided. The UN must receive all the members' support in all its activities. Objectives or aims of the United Nations. To keep peace throughout the world, to develop friendly relations between nations, to work together to help people live better lives, to eliminate poverty, disease, and illiteracy in the world, to stop environmental destruction, to encourage respect for each other's rights and freedoms, to be a center for helping nations achieve these aims. The UN has 6 major bodies which functions under it. General Assembly, Security Council, Secretariat, Economic and Social Council, Trusteeship Council, International Court of Justice. General Assembly. It is the main body of the UN that consists of representatives of all member nations. All member nations have equal representation and the right to vote. The General Assembly holds one session every year, but a special session can be held if necessary. The Assembly discusses international problems, recommends peaceful settlements of disputes, oversees the budget of the UN, collects reports of the UN, makes recommendations and appoints non-permanent members to the Security Council. The Assembly held its first session on 10th January 1946. Security Council. It is the most important organ of the UN. It is responsible for maintaining international peace and security. It has 15 members, out of which 10 are chosen from among the UN member countries and are part of Council for a period of 2 years, while the remaining 5 permanent members, the 5 permanent members are USA, UK, Russia, France and China. The Council held its first session in 1946. The 5 permanent members have the veto power. It means that if out of these 5, any one member votes against the matter being discussed, the matter is not passed. It will have to be discussed and voted on again later. If there is any conflict in the world, the Security Council tries to stop it, has peace talks, and at times sends its peacekeeping forces. Economic and Social Council. The Economic and Social Council helps the General Assembly promote economic growth and social progress across the world. It handles problems related to economy and society such as poverty, illiteracy, famine, etc. The Council has 54 members who are elected by the General Assembly for a period of 3 years. It generally meets twice a year. Trusteeship Council. It was established in 1945 to help the countries which were under colonial powers. It helped these countries to form self-governments. Now, as the most of these countries are independent, the Trusteeship Council meets only when it is required to do so. International Court of Justice. It is the judicial organ of the UN and solves all international problems. It was established in 1945 and is based in The Hague, Netherlands. Its main function is to settle disputes between nations and give legal advice to the UN. It has 15 judges who are elected for a period of 9 years. Secretariat. It is one of the main organs of the UN and handles all the administrative work. It is headed by the Secretary General. It maintains records and files and provides materials needed by the UN bodies for their meetings. The Secretariat was established in 1945. The first Secretary General of the UN was Trygve Lie of Norway, and the present Secretary General is Ban Ki-moon. There are 6 official languages of the UN: English, French, Russian, Spanish, Chinese, and Arabic. Specialized agencies of the UN. Apart from the 6 major organs, there are UN agencies which carry out a lot of work all over the world. The United Nations Children's Fund, also known as UNICEF, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, also known as UNESCO, World Health Organization, also known as WHO, are a few of them. UNICEF was set up in 1946 essentially to provide food, shelter and health care to children of countries most affected by the Second World War. It focuses on improving the quality of life of children by creating awareness about children's health and education. It works for welfare of children, especially in the developing countries, where it provides humanitarian assistance to them. It also provides guidelines to young mothers on improving their health. UNICEF runs Anganwadi programs in rural India. Its headquarters is in New York. UNESCO. UNESCO was set up in 1945. It works to improve the lives of people all over the world by focusing on the need of education. It encourages international cooperation among its member states in the field of education, science, culture, and communication. Its headquarters is in Paris. The WHO was formed in 1948. It is coordinating authority on international public health. Its major task is to fight against various diseases, especially infectious ones, and improve the general health of the people of the world by educating people about personal hygiene, sanitation and good food habits. It helps eradicate smallpox and helps when there is an outbreak of an epidemic. It has various health clinics in India and has actively campaigned to eradicate polio, malaria and tuberculosis in developing countries and provides medical relief. It advises women about safe motherhood. Its headquarters is in Geneva. India was one of the countries to sign the UN Charter. It has accepted the ideals of the UN and in doing so has played a key role in promoting world peace and security. It has supported freedom movements in underdeveloped countries. It had opposed racial discrimination in South Africa. It has been a part of the UN peacekeeping forces in various countries such as Palestine, Cyprus, and Congo. As part of the UN aid missions, India has always sent medical missions wherever they have been needed. The UN was established to prevent war and maintain peace. It has brought peace to Congo, West Asia, and Palestine. All the member nations have helped it to do so. India has been an important part of the UN peacekeeping force and has been active in maintaining global peace. Thank you.